After a one-win season last year, the Community School of Naples has had quite the turnaround. They are actually one of the last undefeated teams in our area. New tonight, NBC2's Derek Kopp shows us how the team is putting in the work to make this year so successful.
2019 was a forgettable but necessary season for the Community School of Naples Seahawks as the team looked themselves in the mirror this summer and said enough is enough as they have strung off six straight wins to begin the 2020 season, going from just a good story to a legit threat. The light show provided by the new stadium at CSN has nothing on the show taking place between the lines.
This team is definitely electric.
Hey, ho, we got three, ho, we got three, one, two, three.
As the Seahawks are out to their best start to a season in 5 years.
We've had the attitude coming into it since summer that we're something special and that we can do some pretty good things.
A veteran group has been leading the way, capitalizing on tough lessons learned during a one-win season in 2019.
Learning how to lose, I think, is a big part of it. And in all sports you play, I think learning how to lose is a big thing because then you learn how to come back from it and get better from it.
It's also the manner in which the Seahawks have won their games. Recording two shutouts and 235 points scored.
I've told them great teams are great all the time. You know, good teams are good, but good teams can get beat and good teams get complacent. But great teams are great all the time, regardless of the opponent.
A lesson that this team wants to make sure sticks around and makes CSN a football power in Naples.
When you have it, you got to make hay while the sun's shining, and we got it right now. But we're looking to keep that momentum going and grow the program like it should be.
Beginning with a 2020 team that wants to be much more than just a comeback story.
I think that this is one of the best teams we've had in CSN history. And I think that we're ready to make CSN history this year.
If the Seahawks want to make it 7-0, they will have to go against a tough Canterbury team on the road this Friday. Reporting in Naples, I'm Derek Kopp, NBC2.